Introducing the LEGO Ideas Automated Garbage Truck Project. The automated garbage truck is a city-scale automated side-loading garbage truck, like you might see collecting garbage or recycling in your neighborhood. First, let's check out the bin arm. The bin arm is operated by turning a knob on the opposite side of the truck. Turn the knob and the arm extends around the trash bin, then lifts and dumps the trash into the hopper. This allows the truck to drive up to trash bins and collect the trash automatically. The action is smooth and makes dumping garbage a load of fun. The trash bins are standard LEGO dustbins, with a plate added on the bottom so they work with the bin arm, just like the trash bins you'd see on your street. Once the trash has been dumped in the hopper, operate the ram by turning the second knob on the opposite side of the truck. When the ram extends, all of the trash is pushed into the dumper. When it's time to empty the truck, the dumper and the tailgate can be operated manually to dump the trash. You can switch the truck from recycling to trash to compost by changing the tiles on the side of the doors. Sort the provided waste bricks into recycling, trash, and compost to practice reducing waste and saving energy. If you want your LEGO City to have an automated side-loading garbage truck, log in to ideas.lego.com, support our project, and share it with your friends and family.